got to hunt this afternoon after work, so it'll be a little bit sooner than this weekend. Juvenile hunts this weekend. And I'll be back at it after that. But walking in right now. Get back to you when we get set up. Set up here. This will be my third sit in this spot. If I don't see something this time, I'm moving off somewhere else. But usually we'll come down on that bottom down there, which I'm just now getting to be able to see because the leaves are coming off the trees. I have a camera over here down in that little dip. And I had some does come through there. We got a, down at the bottom of the ridge here, in this little flat, we've got a, look like a community scrape. We put a camera on it. Got a tall six pointer, probably a 2 year old. He's in a bachelor group with a spike. I ain't gonna lie to you, if he comes through here, I'm gonna think about it. But it's covered with leaves this time when I come in, so we'll see. Rut's right around the corner, muzzleloader's in a couple weeks, so we'll get situated here and see if something comes through. Looks like another goose egg. I'm getting pictures in the morning, but nothing at the evenings, it looks like. Might try to get out here this weekend with my son in a day or two and try to hunt one of the mornings. Right now it looks like ain't nothing happening.